So hopefully, I'm always in fear of my commenting not being would be heard. So this is episode 5, I'm thinking. Here's the family. Davy, Joey, Key, Bubby, and Cloudy. Let's go. I've got a goal of getting one, getting a milestone today. I need to know what condition Davy's hungry.
Yes. Yeah.
Not needing help. Yeah. Baby care.
Nah, nah.
Use cloth diapers. That's not the best spot. Maybe I can give him this toy. Before I tried to give you this toy, Kieran, and you played with it.
Did you?
Is it in your inventory? You can't actually. So, check inventory. More choices.
Yeah.
No choices. No, I don't want to use disposables. So what I can do.
Zip,
Khalifa. Put these into Joey's. I just wanted to let you know I followed your advice and. Oh, okay. I want you to give this to Bibi. Key. Bibi.
Oopa! Taru!
Oh, Mira Nainoba!
Matcha! Plus!
Is your noy? Mushka's aunt?
Yeah!
Seraphy!
Yeah!
I learned thus.
And ball fwiffer.
This bin's in the road. This ain't.
Thank you.
Okay, let's put it on the other side. I just want to play with this little monkey.
Mifa, Aspa.
Oh, Mira, Nanoba.
Always say that.
Na.
With a 10.
Lamina.
The bed's in the road. What did you do? What key? Why do my famous
ball swiffer?
Oh, everything's in the road. Okay.
Probe. Brokifa Moofla.
This is put in the inventory now. Getting his little monkey.
Mushkazas.
Serapi.
Maybe.
Me? Fafa Gugadon.
Oh, Mira Ninoba. Chankina. With Sue Mimi. Chankina. Paul Bishmukul. With Sue Mimi.
Getting a Nubu.
Bashna Dalish.
Ooh, getting a Brebby.
Aw, oh, good no.
Oh, the herb. Oh, deep.
Yeah. What's the boo?
Kiranga.
A frog. Oh, Mitzo. Oh.
Sedna. Dumba. Steva Payoon.
Oh,
Yabami Zayaga. Wixana Zarspa.
Exanoi.
King Goodnighty? He's not. Maybe he is tired. I think it's only her that's really tired. Crazy. Everything out of control. Davy's asleep in the bath. Maybe Davy can do it.
Oh, Kimmy, I'm a mimlet. Pepite, hope I are.
Kimmy, I'm a mimlet.
Oh.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, so. Unga.
Just have a bath. I would have a nap as well after you do that. That's what Joey's got all the fruit in her. Make him a gardener? Where? What? Oh, he must have got the sack. Career calamity has struck. Amidst board meetings and desk empty, Davy has been hit with dreadful layoff. Oh. Time for him to reflect and recover from this traumatic event. Okay, so... I'll put him in the musician.
Mopsy.
Or should I do artist?
I'm a boo. Mopsy.
Little Kieran. Okay, so he's not going to be. How much is that? 23 per hour or 21 per hour? Write jokes or practice music. He's hungry.
I'm a bull.
Get leftovers.
Yibsy! Fadish!
And then practice music. He's retired now. He's like a grumpy old man. Still very much good to look at. He goes out to music 3 times a week.
Yeah. Yawing? Obey. Oh, but George, Yips. Oh, good son, Yips. Oh, are you Zompus? Oh, good Makosa. Yipsy.
My grandson can roll over now.
Barbahoy, Grosh.
Only four.
Lurvy. Oh, for Josh. You. Obey. Oh, Zompus. Oh, for Josh. You. Barreek. Grip Zompus. Imba. Oh, good, good dog. Yips. Yaffa Spar. Yish, look quick. Make a noise. Mifwa. Oh, Mira Ninova.
Stove or something. Family song. What's a stove? Oh, I haven't got one. I think I can buy one for $600. As long as I don't have bill. Sorry. Thank you. Oh, I love you so much. I haven't put the baby to bed.
Bishnuko.
I want to walk.
Chantina. Chantina. Basupini. Chumcha. I'll be Shnuko. Barashna Dami.
And influenced by not only sharing, also expressing other forms of performing arts. Okay. Handiness has it got? Where is handiness? Maybe it's Joey that has to be handy. Handiness one. Something sad just happened from the look of it. Sound of it, I mean. There was a... Davy just became friends with Bubby. Well, that's good. Take that off. Claudia's running away. Game. This seems a bit unorthodox. I'm going to bring my mum back alive. So I'll put her living nearby. We never lived close enough to each other for her to be able to babysit for me.
That's a Jabin, Obi.
The guy that was just there. I'll do this. something like that. So, what my mum looked like was somewhere in between Lucille Ball and the Queen. That sounds funny, I suppose. Her eyes weren't that closed. Loads of time. Oh, that's not nice. That's terrible. That doesn't look like a one. Just open the eyes a bit. Could that be it? Get rid of this. What hairstyle did my mum have? She never changed her hairstyle, ever. It wasn't long, it was medium. Let's see. Sort of. Sort of. Thank you.
On and grabby. Yift a may. Do water reek. Wangini Larray. Ulak Barbahoy.
just cancelled her out. After all that, let's see.
Algarez Vinkira!
Thank you.
Narshkul Smeba, huh?
Now maybe.
Ah.
Become a daughter. There it is.
Huh?
Stop watching TV, and you've never been one to. Oh, there's no money. No. Here's my problem. How do I just give Meg? Money enough to move in to the other house close by.
Money?
$23,000.
Oh.
Enter. Oh. What am I doing wrong? Enter. Now you can move. Oh. I do know how to play the game, but sometimes there's too much going on in my brain to do anything properly. I Okay. Okay. Now I want her to live there. It's a shame it's got four bedrooms. My mum had seven children born. Got a blank spot there. Thank you. TV. Little spot to eat. The baby's high chair in case the baby comes over. Terrible bed. An uncomfortable bed. Guess I'm just going to sell something from in here.
Menu.
And you're a good cook, so let's watch the cooking channel. And let's just go back. Go to menu. So he had a milestone. So that's the stipulation for an episode. He did have a milestone. Okay. And what are you doing in the street? Clucking of toes.
Oh, Mira Ninova. Oh, goodness, Nifa.
So, as I said, I'm going to end the recording here. This for episode 5. Please press that like button and subscribe if you would like this. Thanks for now. Ta-da for now. Bye.